What's your name, sir?
Mike Wyatt.
Mike, good to meet you.
They ruined my bureau. When I went in, it was fidelity, bravery, integrity. They've broken my heart. This can't be. This can't go on. And
we will. And I like the way you're pushing, because those are my instincts, right? But I can tell you what we can immediately get done. Well, thank you for your service.
Retired, but Jesus, be careful.
I will. We will. I mean, we're guided by our purpose. I know that it can get ugly. You mean like,
yes,
be careful,
be very
careful.
Careful.
Yeah.
Yeah. What did you do in the bureau?
I worked, I was a SWAT guy, but I worked counterintelligence and counterterrorism, and I was one of those guys that was convinced they would never do it.
How many years were you in the FBI?
22. I was a cop before that.
Okay, and you're worried?
Yes, I'm worried.
Okay. What would you do in my shoes?
I get some very, very competent help.
Okay.
And some very competent people do some intelligence work for you before you went places.
Okay.
Just walk around, talk to people, maybe get a feeling.
Okay.
Because you know, that's what I did for a living. I got people to tell me what they didn't want to tell me. And the other thing is, I'm now an entrepreneur. I'm trying to follow in your footsteps, but I don't think my worm farm is going to catch up with
okay.
you.
Okay. Thank you. I appreciate that. We'll take that seriously, man. I'm reading between the lines of what you're saying, and we got you.
Okay.
Thank you. We'll take care of ourselves. And
you've seen how aggressive these alphabet organizations
yes.
have become. They're coming after you.
Yeah, no doubt about it. But we're ready.
Okay.
We'll be ready.
If you think you're going back into private life, if this doesn't work out, they're coming.
Okay. I appreciate that. Thank you.